Temperatures in the 70s to 80s today, backing off from those hot temperatures from yesterday. The clouds increase a bit during the afternoon and evening, bringing in scattered showers and thunderstorms during the evening and overnight hours. A little of that will tail off into tomorrow as well. Back to the 70s and 80s, one more day for Friday, but Saturday, the transition to hotter temperatures starts to build in for our Labor Day weekend. The hottest temperatures through Monday, and then we're back into those seasonal temperatures by early next week.